Borken. The administrative town of Borken lies in the heart of Westmünsterland and borders the Netherlands. It is a location with a future, a medium-sized town with roughly 42,000 inhabitants and a trading area of around 100,000 people. Thanks to direct access to the motorway network A3 and A31 and the regional rail and road networks, important economic areas can be quickly reached. Further, the proximity to Düsseldorf Airport, Münster-Osnabrück Airport and Amsterdam Airport serves the administrative town of Borken. Apart from several major companies, it is especially the medium-sized enterprises that form the basis for the business location Borken. Service companies, agriculture and a whole range of trades and services round of the spectrum of industries. One of the biggest employers is Vesuvius GmbH. Around 800 employees work in the world's largest factory of the company in Borken. Vesuvius is a global company that offers high-temperature products and services for the iron and steel foundry industry. Besides that, the textile industry is traditionally of great importance in Borken. The Bierbaum Group and Wulfing GmbH, as the market leaders, have always benefited from the good locational conditions. Textile consumer goods, technical textiles and home textiles are produced and sold locally. Borken, a location with a future for new or young companies. The business startup center offers ideal conditions and the possibility to network, for instance through the regular business lunches of the business development team. The latter helps companies to find appropriate commercial and industrial areas. These areas with a good infrastructure are in the town center as well as in the different districts of the town. Along with the development of the industrial park Hendrik de Wienen, former barracks were made into an attractive business location. Here, adequate areas of 2,000 to 100,000 square meters are offered. In Borken, we look to the future. Simplifying production processes, optimizing processes and increasing profitability. These are the aims of the IT specialist company Landfer Automation. Landfer Automation offers extensive experience in planning and realizing complex automation solutions. The Netco System House is one of the largest IT system houses in Westmünsterland. The company is specialized in tailor-made IT solutions, independent advice and rapid services. Numerous retailers are resident in the town center and offer a wide range of products. Cohaus Fashion House offers fashion in a unique atmosphere. On several floors you can find a wide range of clothes and, of course, individual advice. Borken is the seat of many local governmental bodies, institutions and banks and therefore an attractive location for services. The strong partners in financial affairs are constantly involved in new projects. The center of excellence of the VR Bank Westmünsterland, for instance, is known for its excellent advice, its comprehensive service and fast processes. The energy transition constitutes one of the pillars of the work of the Sparkasse Westmünsterland. By financing private and industrial photovoltaic systems, biogas plants and wind-driven power stations, the bank contributes the energy transition. Besides, the Sparkasse Westmünsterland provides a wide range of corporate finance services. Borken also offers good conditions for the logistics sector. With the construction of an ultra-modern logistics center for the motor industry, the Blaker Group has expanded their offerings in Borken. On an area of more than 6,000 square meters, Blaker offers spare parts for the own garage as well as for external companies. Borken is characterized by short distances and a good infrastructure. For 25 years, ISW engineers have been your partners in the field of infrastructure and environmental protection, from the initial idea to completion. Due to this experience in consulting, planning and implementation of various projects, ISW engineers are competent partners for their customers. Bornet GmbH is your competent partner for data transport and communication. The whole Westmünsterland is to be equipped gradually with a high-performance fiber optics network. Wind power, biogas and co. Borken provides leadership in economical use of resources. Elektrokas is specialized in photovoltaic systems and electrical engineering and has built up a reputation beyond the administrative district of Borken. Whether solar or wind technology, bus technology or classic electrical installations, Elektrokas is the right partner. For more than 100 years, Stadtwerke Borken has been the number one energy and drinking water supplier. This tradition obliges Borken to shape the energy future. Electricity from renewable energy sources, bionatural gas and electromobility are fully integrated into the offerings of the Stadtwerke. Besides, energy for the body is included into the company's portfolio. In the water park Aquarius, you can have fun and do sports and relax. Borken is both business and educational location. The reconciliation of family and working is an important factor for the future. The modern school system offers diverse educational opportunities. Borken also provides appropriate childcare for the very young children. Moreover, qualified employees of tomorrow are trained in Borken. Especially remarkable is, in comparison to Westmünsterland and the whole administrative district, the large majority of young adults between 18 and 25 years live in Borken. So concerning young and well-trained qualified employees, Borken is way out in front. Thus, the city of Tower is and remains a city with career potential. Borken, a location with a future.